Enter. I see the additional many times left parent unedited right parent dash duration.
Awesome. So
here I come. Oh, dog, I gotta go, man. But look, meet me here tomorrow.
this is gangbanger, not politically correct, considering it then somebody. This is Adam Wonders, the blind comic pimp, and yes, this is the Awesome Sauce Comics Podcast. It is the Thursday, August 30th, 2018. We're back in the scene. We're on the heels of Labor Day weekend. And I was in the CBSI, Pressable Defects chat the overnight. And somehow I saw in the chat, can we be politically correct? Can we be politically correct? Oh God, the political correctness pisses me off. All right? You know, I also, and normally I, you know, this podcast, this show, which I'm about to take to the next level, you know, I'm about to take everything I do to the next level. I'm planning out things to the future. Normally talking about comic books, pop culture, titties, porn, life, conventions. We do interviews, we do reviews, we have a good time. Occasionally, I'll bitch and moan about the Commission for the Blind in the state of New Jersey, which, the minute I either go across the bridge or to Sin City, putting that plan together as we speak, for the foreseeable future, hey, Fernanda, how you doing? Hey, Napoleon, how you doing? Do you guys even have a director at the moment, or are you guys still looking for one since you guys unceremoniously fired Daniel Fry? Who's the best director you had in years? Alright? Like I said, we're gonna get real today, folks. Because Fernando, you're the second best vocational counselor I've had with the Commission for the Blind in about 20 years now. You know, Caroline Zemiak, but, you know, you do a good job. But I sent you 3 emails, several texts, and I want to know, and the Awesome Sauce family wants to know, Holmes, let's just say a blind client wants to become a comedian. And I don't know, the client, he wants you guys to pay towards, say, like a comedy and writing class, say, at Stand Up New York. You know, so he can write better sketches and he can, you know, learn how to be a better comedian and get his set together and write a podcast and write a movie. You know, will you guys pay for that? You know, let's just say, to sweeten the deal, because we be wheeling, dealing, cat killing, wheeling, dealing, cat stealing, peeling, gangbangers, like you said at the end of the IPC song. We be big pimping, government cheese, blowjobs, comic books, collectibles, conventions, if you please. Testify! You know? And not only if we become exclusive to Stand Up New York, located on West 78th Street in the Big Apple, New York City. My New York City. And we become a paid intern, you know, where we become a member of their ticket selling team. And that's like a guaranteed gig. They give us a dollar. We get on stage, we holla. Fernando, can that be sponsored? No, because I sent you a couple emails about it. You haven't responded yet. You haven't responded with an email about this yet. So I'm going to say October 2nd, when I bell ring for JKTC and the place to be. Yes, the Joseph Cohen Training Center is a great place to learn blindness skills. I had a great experience there last year. I'm indebted to them. I can't wait to pay it forward and to give my knowledge. But do you think by October 2nd, me, you, and Napoleon, Deacon Truesdale can sit down and have a meeting of where we're going? You know what? I'm not making fun of you, Napoleon. I'm just saying that you and I, we've butted heads for the past 4 years now. It's no secret you don't like me, and anyone who's been listening to this show for the past few years, we know how I feel about you. No harm, no foul. So, let's come together, let's put together a game plan. Because I'm a street denda. I don't know exactly where I'm street dending in the city yet. Probably gonna be somewhere in the Times Square earlier. I think it's gonna be at right by the Ewok Theater. The AMC Ewok, that's which was on 42nd and Ace. Do some stand up New York. And to quote my boy Kid Rock, I am starting an escort service for all the right reasons. Maybe I'll even start setting up shop at the top of Four Seasons. But you know what? You know what? You know what, man? Everyone talks about the American dream. Everyone talks about the American dream with the big house and the picket fence and the wife and the kids. You go to high school, you go to school for 12 years and you get one piece of paper. And then you know what these assholes do? You know what these do for nothing? Pencil pushing douchebags. And some of them are good. There are teachers that care about their students, I guess. But then you know what this society, this government, this world tells you to do? They want you to go take out $100,000 to get another piece of paper. So one day you can get a job with some bleeding succubus, good to nothing, pillaging, plundering, raping corporation. Yes, said it! Until they bleed you of your soul, they bleed you of your love, your creativity, your joy, and they leave you a broken, dying husk. So, I say, why the fuck are we all about the American dream when 50% of the marriages wind up in divorce? When you should fuck and fuck and fuck until you fuck enough girls so one day you're just like, you know what? Let's just hang out, go to the movies. Because that's what America should be, man. Do what you love. Find a way to pay, get to get paid. Make that paper. And we should start enhancing and enjoying the American nightmare. I need some water. No, I'm sick of bullshit and I'm sick of lies. I'm sick of politics, yo. I say maybe instead of looking at McDonald's, maybe someone should study little Ricky Ross. Google it. To every girl who turns 18 and you got the looks, Dennis Hoff at the Bunny Ranch has got the brains. Go to the Bunny Ranch, sell your ass, make the cash, because that's how you should do it in America! All right, I'm gonna calm down. Fernando, stop pissing me off. Let's sit down and make a plan. Return my calls. I may even send you this. I may send you this because I want my answer. The Awesome Sauce Comics family wants their answer. Will you sponsor me so I can become the funniest, most perverted man on the planet through this podcast be the wheeling, dilling, pussy stilling. Yeah. Comic book Dylan, motherfucker that we all have known and loved for the last 3 years, who's gonna say what I wanna say. I'm gonna do what I wanna do. I'm gonna make my pornos at 3 o'clock. And then I'm gonna get a girl to suck on my cock. Gotta go, 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 I need to wet my whistle with some water.
Left parent. Search enter. Search edit. Length. S. Space. Space. Enter. Escape. Virtual. Library. Mixed dash rage against the machine. Edit level. Rage against the machine. Dash killing in the name. Edit rage against the machine. Dash testify. Edit level 3 link. Enter. Rage against the machine. YouTube channel.
turn on you.
Back. Heading left.
This is Adam Wonders, and we are back here at Awesome Sauce Comics Podcast.
658.
You know, I'm just going to say that perhaps, you know, we should not sometimes embrace the American dream. And this is the greatest country on God's green earth. This is where the streets are paved with gold. And anything you can imagine, you can achieve if you put your mind, your heart, and your soul into it. That is the God's honest truth. You know? But the bullshit that the government and, you know, society and corporations and college education, you know, is good for you? Wrong! Wrong! Bullshit! Bullshit! You know, all bullshit, all lies! You know, there are people who make $5,000 a day selling drugs. You know, there are people in this world who, you know, and just said, fuck it. Got out of high school, got their little diploma. And then they got themselves a pretzel cart in New York and make like $3,000-$4,000 a day. You know? The education system's full of shit. And I said it! Amazon, stop alarm. But Amazon, stop alarm, bitch! So I just want to say, I love you. I thank you guys for being the most awesome, most amazing family. The Awesome Sauce family. I thank you all for being the greatest blessing in my life. I thank you to help me live my dream and achieve my goals. I thank you for inspiring me and motivating me to do and be better each and every day of my life. Have yourself a healthy, safe, amazing Labor Day weekend. You know, hopefully I'll get to do an episode tomorrow, but I'm not sure. You know, I will announce how the things are going to go for the foreseeable future. As of next week, I think the only day I'm going to get to film an episode next week is Thursday. So always keep one foot in the gutter, one fist in the gold. Be too hot to handle, too cold to hold. I love you. God bless. Be good to yourselves. Line out of out.
Hold F4. Taskbar. Hold D.
Stop recording video. Button.